kind of hoping that my big game will show up. But in the event that my big game does not show up, fortunately, I got a lot now. And then, of course, there are a lot of people who simply buy a lot of tickets. And they want to know if they would not need a free jazz ticket. But that's the biggest thing.
Okay, I think even the jazz
ticket is nice. So if that person wins the lottery, yes,
even
then they don't buy
even Ian is tired.
But if they don't, then leave.
Ian is tired.
Now that one's all for Ian, hopefully will buy us some time. And now, if the video is in here, and if the lottery is in the group, we will announce the 21st Singles Jazz lineup. Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Ian Holman.
That's really unfair, but of course I'll start. The opening, April Quillier, and the Minion for the Park, Fair Lion and Bungie Garland. Beezus Sigmund and Tennyson John.
May 9, the Gateman Rodney Bay, St. Lucia's very own, Ronald Bohensen. Ronald is backed up by a gentleman that is just simply amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, you will be thrilled at Joshua Redman.
And of course, stay at the gates here on Thursday, May 10th at 7 p.m. Opening the show will be Lupa Faswa, followed by Mario Kanaj.
We are now on to May 11th. We are main stage. It is the evening. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. 8 p.m. And on the lineup, one of my favorite groups, DYB, but they added a little twist. Derek Gard Project, Ankuyon. Derek Gard Project, Ankuyon. I heard some rumblings to my left, to your right, and to the king, forgotten my faith, I give you Ziggy Marley. Of course, Friday to the American National Landmark, if you have not heard of this group, ladies and gentlemen, St. Lucia the World, you will be thrilled by the group, Gypsy Games. Yeah.
Thank you, John, and the excitement is continuing. At Pigeon Island, Saturday, 4 p.m. Opening, Allison Markey and the All-Stars Still Band. These are our own, so we should really applaud them. Kerry Hilson. And of course, an artist who I understood has never been to the Caribbean, but certainly will bring out the numbers. The one and only Kirk Franklin.
Now, do you realize why I allowed Ian to announce the source of the game, Kirk Franklin? We're now on to Sunday, ladies and gentlemen, the day as far as St. Lucia Jazz 2012 is concerned. And also that cast is in store for you for Sunday. And I will again be joined by Ian. If you haven't heard the music, I ask you to go out and Google it. She is fantastic. She's also pretty to look at. Ladies and gentlemen, Melody Fiona is coming to St. Lucia Jazz. Oh,
and following Melody will be West Bay Pool AT, a project featuring Richard Payne,
Joel Whitmire,
Sonny Troop,
and Jill Hans is part of that group that makes up West Bay Pool AT. Yes, IT.
John is really trying to sing this out. Following this, what I would see at the local project is You Master Killer.
And ladies and gentlemen, the headline act for St. Lucia Jazz 2012
is
the commercial group. Gentlemen, we now present to you the main act for St. Lucia Jazz. He has thrilled audiences throughout the world for many, many decades. His voice is as sweet as the day he began singing, and of course we guarantee you will be thrilled and excited to be part of St. Lucia Jazz as main stage comes alive with the voice of none other but Lionel Richie. Thank you so very much, Ian Hurman, for joining me as we announce the 2012 lineup for St. Lucia Jazz. We hope that you enjoy that lineup, and we hope that those of you who are doing the lotto, you won the jackpot. In the event that you didn't, there's more to come.
What about Jazz on the Square?
And yes, concerning all of the fringe activities, there are a nice group of information put together for all of you that indicate all of the various activities that follow as far as St. Lucia Jazz is concerned. I'm being told that the video has arrived, but you will see the video. It's a fantastic video, well put together, that explains in more detail than what Ian and I have presented as far as the 2012 lineup for St. Lucia Jazz is concerned.